upside down, or we can pop it from the back and the front.